Hi everyone. Today we are working on a 14 by 18 level 2 artist loft gallery canvas. And here we go. A bit over here. And we're just going to let it set for a little bit. Let all the paint float on down. There's a look inside the cup. Some neat cells in there. Paint as usual. Get my corners touched up. And this is looking really cool. Torch it, see what other cells I can get. I'm also gonna pop the air bubbles, which there seems to be a lot of. I'm not gonna torch the whole lot. I just want to get rid of the bubbles. Apparently. Gonna let it set and we'll see what it looks like in say 10 minutes. Okay, we're back. I'm really liking it. It's got lots of cells. Don't see very much of the silver, but that just could be because of all the other colors. It'll show up when it's dry and shiny. And I will show pictures at the end of the video of what it looks like when it's dry. Thank you for watching. See y'all next time.